self-conscious now. It's cool. What's up, YouTubers? It's Nick here, and the topic I wanted to talk about today is the one characteristic that someone has that can shift you. This is probably my one word, the most powerful word that you can use, and that's adaptability. For me, is when I'm working with so many clients, I feel like, But for me, I find is that when clients are able to adapt, that's how they can move through life easier than others. And again, it's back to adaptability, where they just recognize things as they are. They don't put any drama to it. When changes in your life happens, it just is. There's nothing dramatic about it. It's just nature. Things shift, things move up and down. Things are in a constant cycle, and when you don't get attached to it, when you don't put a story to it, when you don't make it more than what it is, and you can adapt to the situation, then you'll be fine. For example, when it's time to get a new job, then you get a new job. There's nothing else to it, but see it for what it is. Take steps to make it right, to make it work for your life. Go with the flow and just keep it going. You don't have to go on Facebook and vent about it. You don't have to, again, make so much drama out of it. Change is already difficult, so there's no sense in making it worse than it already is. So if you want to be successful in this lifetime, the one characteristic that you want to practice, that you want to teach your children, again, is adaptability. That's the most important one. So what do you guys think? Again, comment below and let me know your thoughts on it. How do you guys practice it, and any challenges that you guys have with it? Adaptability. Thank you.